Chicago police are asking the public for help finding the driver who hit a 72-year-old woman last night on the far north side.
WGN's Patrick Elwood is in West Rogers Park where this happened, and he joins us now with more. Patrick.
Mike and Joe, good evening to you. That 72-year-old woman was hit as she was crossing this intersection last night. And at this point, police do not have a lot to go on. It was a little before 10 last night when she was crossing the intersection at Ridge and Estes here in the West Rogers Park neighborhood. People who live and work around here say drivers constantly speed night and day, but at night it's especially dangerous because the area is dimly lit. They've been complaining for years for the city to do something to get drivers to slow down and pay more attention. One woman we talked to says she walks her kids to and from school, and even in the light of day and with the help of a crossing guard, it's scary stuff.
Yes, absolutely. Yes, I do.
Something needs to be done?
Yes, a stop sign or something must be done.
So is that part of the reason why you come every day to get your kids to walk them to and from?
I took my car, always. I rather take my car instead of walking.
So today's unusual for you to...
Sometimes I walk, but I have to come here to get help from the crossing lady.
Police say they're looking for the driver of a red SUV that didn't have its lights on, according to witnesses. That SUV should have some sort of front-end damage. Something has got to be done to improve traffic conditions here, says Malta.
I'm really, really sad to hear that, but it's not a surprise at all.
So she was rushed to a hospital in Evanston in serious condition. Police would like to hear from you. If you do know anything, Major Accidents Division is investigating. Reporting from the West Rogers Park neighborhood, Patrick Elwood, WGN News.